Hello, I'm Favitar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Warframe. Alright, new quests in our codex we need to do to keep going. Stolen Dreams, I think. Find the Thief Maru. Cover the secret of arcane codices. Alright? Texas for fools.
This is unexpected. After decades of searching, the Grineer finally uncovered the last of the arcane codices, only to lose it to some thief. Tile Regor must be livid, which means this Maru is in real trouble. I need to have a word with her before the Grineer do.
Arcane codices? Why have I never heard of them? Ordis needs to do some research.
Capture Maru. Okay. Also, where is this? Mars? Okay. Join, leave, whatever, man.
I have tracked Maru to this Corpus outpost. Bring her to me for questioning. Be as persuasive as necessary. She may not want to come with us, but it's in her best interest.
Missed that one.
Maru, I am the Lotus. I come as a friend. You are in mortal danger, and you need to come with us. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Come on. rewarded me with being clever to get here. Where? This way? No. This way. Heard that. Where are you? Here you are. Wait, what? Who can play that game? You too. Come on. Realize Vasto was at max rank.
Oh, so you tin suits want to know about that arcane codex? Is that all? Okay, here goes. Tile Rhaegor offered up big-time credits for me to pull the code from some strange machine on an infested Orican derelict. Thing is, I never much liked the Grineer, so the code I pulled ain't the code I gave them. I guess they finally figured that out. I bet you're looking to get your hands on the code. Too bad. I already sold them to the Corpus. Now, if you were to make it worth my while, maybe I'll tell you where they're keeping it.
Worth her a while. Yes. Give me more plastids.
Incoming transport.
wait. Sure, I guess that works. There. I need those Argon crystals. Yeah, another 20,000. Alright.
Listen up, you tin suits. With the Grineer itching to torture the life out of me, I've accepted your Lotus's offer of protection. In return, I'm gonna help your sorry behinds find that arcane codex.
Watch it, what are you doing?
My Tenno are quite capable, Maru. Perhaps you would prefer it if we dropped you off outside the nearest Grineer mining asteroid.
Wow. She always this much fun?
Yep.
Maru?
Fine. Here's the business. The Corpus are keeping the Codex in one of these fortified data vaults. You gotta break in and take what's yours without triggering the data destruction sequence.
Did I miss something? One of these? But remember, try all of those. They could be. Could have robots in them. Nice. I believe you didn't see me. Good. 128. Almost swung at it. Are you not down? Right this way? No. This way? There we go. Getting a lot of the stars, but not the statues that go with it. Whatever, camera. Wait, going the wrong way? It's this way. What? I wasn't outside. do that again? Yeah, I can. So much loot.
The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms.
I'll try. There are like two guys there. Right through the glass without breaking it. Like that. So I want to get down there. The gate's here. Okay. So can I just jump in, disarm it? Seems too easy. Anybody in here? No? Only cameras? Turrets? What's just stopping me from jumping over? It's probably not that easy. Looks that easy to me. What's over here? Okay. Wait, what? Oh, probably here? Next. Okay, so you do it without, you do it by parkouring, so they don't see you go in, so that brings you here, and then what? Oh, I see, right here, that looks about right. Wait, what? Oh.
Oh, now you've gone and done it. Get to that console, quick! Nice recovery. Had me worried for a second there. You've got that codex. Why don't you see if the corpus are hiding anything else in the other vaults? Missed it. The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms.
Not to trip the alarms. Well, see, the established glass is no match for... Yeah, I see it. That's a trap. Don't try to jump it if you miss it. You're triggering the lasers. Is this it? Sure looks like it to me.
You found the codex, and the corpus are none the wiser. That's the way out.
Thank you.
Come on, how do I miss that? Twice. Oh, it goes up and down? Okay. Okay, this is gonna suck if I miss.
There's the codex. There might be hope for you after all. You've explored all the vaults and found that arcane codex. Your Lotus told me to tell you to get to extraction.
Wait, what? Point of this place with a turret right there and a gate you can't crash. Why would you even put a turret there? Wait, what's down here? Death. Can't believe that worked. Can we go this way? Can. Don't do this. Had to crouch? Okay. Whatever.
Operator, I've been looking into these arcane codices. Did you know the Corpus are in possession of 3 codices, and the Grineer 2?
And now the Tenno have one too. Nobody has ever examined them all together. That's our plan.
The Corpus seem to think they'll lead to some lost Orokin treasure.
Ordo, did you say treasure?
It's Ordis, and while just a theory, it is plausible.
Either way, it's right up my alley.
Is this because I gave some platinum? I gave 20 platinum to Tech so I could buy a slot. I get rewarded. Look at these rewards. I don't know, I guess something like that. I think I need to go get some argon crystals. But I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.